This is an overview of a collision between a motorcycle and a truck that occurred in Las Vegas, Nevada in 2009. The accident site was documented in daylight. The actual truck and trailer were thoroughly photographed and measured. A nighttime drive-through documented the roadway leading to the accident scene. Motion tests of the truck were conducted and videoed from several angles. A grayscale was used to determine site illumination. An exemplar motorcycle was used for the drive-through portions of the test.